just a little bit, kind of flick it at it.
Oh! Incredible.
Next time you find yourself in a shot like this, where we have a little bit of an elevated green here, we need to hit the chip a little higher and land a little quicker, I have three key points to focus on. First, we're gonna open the face just slightly. We're gonna have a steeper angle of attack to the ball, and we're gonna keep our speed and rotate toward the target.